Hello everyone, my name is Mark. I'm 11 here. I'm from Eden Garden English.
Hello, Mark. Are you happy or sad today?
I'm happy today.
Why are you happy today?
Because I have a new book.
You have a new book. What color is your new book?
It's black.
Black. Now compare the following animals.
The snail is slower than the dog. The kangaroo is faster than a rabbit. The shark is bigger than a dolphin. The tiger is louder than a fly. The giraffe is taller than a lion. The crocodile is longer than a dire tiger.
Very good. Now, Mark, have you got any pets?
No, I'm happy.
Now, what is your favorite animal? Can you describe it?
My favorite animal is dog.
Is
shark and cook.
Now, use must or mustn't to make sentences. Now, look at the picture.
I must. It fruit and vegetable. Mushroom is with this time.
I mustn't cheat on the exam.
And I must do it's a sign. I must do with my friend. I must English.
Now use which who are where to complete the following sentence.
The girl who is wearing a yellow dress is dancing. Where dancing is wearing short with shoes, which are yellow. The boy who is reading a book is shown. This is the plane where I live. This is the plane where I fly and watch football.
Okay, I think we're done, Mark. Good job.
Goodbye.